Marines, we have a possible fix on all side in the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
This is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river. Here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advanced team pinned down in the city.
Near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
Contact! By that pile of lumber! floor. I repeat, we're up on the second floor.
So you're all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Alamo, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys miss me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go! Get to the LZ! Let's move!
Go,
go! Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Alpha, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the C-Knight. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NAS team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. Nest teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
Both remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
I knew something large had to occur that all the sand was among the victims. And what may have been a suicide.
Continue to burn across a massive range of lands. That was one of the capital of this thriving nation.
Personnel with an alert zone are ordered to commence immediate evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be reoperational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to